In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a Voronoi-based star field in less than 5 minutes. Unlike the previous example that had a star field background, this material was applied to a UV sphere. The camera was placed inside, and it was the camera that was animating by rotating on the Y axis. I have changed the focal length of the camera to make the stars much closer than they appear. Let's take a look at the nodes. Basically, we have two principled BSDF nodes mixed along with a layer weight node to create the star field illusion. The color ramp node and the Voronoi texture nodes were used to generate the stars. I'll show you what each node does. The second principled BSDF node is being used to control each star's color. The layer weight node is used to amplify the visibility of the stars. I'll show you what I mean. Without the layer weight node, we have far less stars visible. Without the multiply math node, we have less stars as well. The multiply value also controls the visibility. The color ramp and the Voronoi nodes are the most important nodes of all in the setup. Please experiment with all available settings to produce the best looking result. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.